First, this is News 11 Sunrise.
Good morning, everyone. I'm John Archuleta.
And I'm Anna Corpus. Thank you for joining us here on Sunrise on this very special day. It's Veterans Day, and
it's also
a lucky day.
Yeah.
Veterans Day.
We got our flags. We are very happy and proud, and we just want to say thank you to all our military members who have served and who are serving our country right now.
Yes, definitely so. We're going to thank them in a parade later this morning.
Yeah, that'll be fun. We're going to be in the parade. It's going to be a pretty nice day for it, too. I mean, we've been waking up all this weekend saying how cold it is, how chilly it is. But this morning, it's been pretty nice. Yeah.
That's not good because there's the Brawley Cattle Call Parade. So you're not bratty.
Cattle could be bratty.
Yeah, the cattle could be bratty.
Yeah.
But yeah, and the rain can be bratty. So hopefully the bratty rain doesn't rain on the Brawley Cattle Call Parade.
Exactly.
Tongue twister there.
Tongue twister there, of course. All right. Well, moving on from that note, Desert, just say it's a pleasure having you back.
Yay, yes. I'm glad to be back.
Yes.
Thank you.
I was missing you here. I was a little sad.
Yes. Yeah. You didn't have anybody to tease.
I had no one to tease, although I did give Christy, because she was filling in, a hard time about her Ugg boots that she's been wearing in this cold weather.
It is cold. Oh, my gosh.
Yeah.
70s.
I know.
We were talking about the 80s forever, the 80s coming back, and all of a sudden the 70s snuck in.
It just dipped down. Yeah, I know.
Just snuck in, and we're going to be in the 70s the next couple of days. Ugh. Let's go ahead and take a live look outside. This is courtesy of Time Warner Cable Business Class. It is very dark outside, and this is what we're going to be seeing the next couple of days. So if you were expecting it to get warm, it is not. Here in Yuma, we are at 53 degrees, and over in El Centro and Blythe, they're in the upper 40s. So they're really feeling that chilly weather this morning. By 8 a.m., we should be at 56 degrees. By midday, only 72. And then the temperature is only going to raise a little bit from there. Our daytime high should be around 78 degrees. And we're expecting to be in the 70s the next couple of days. So if you're thinking of maybe going out to the sand dunes this weekend, be prepared to start a fire, bring some heaters or something, because it's going to be chilly.
Definitely going to be some cooler weather out there. So, definitely want to bundle up if you are heading outdoors. But first, topping your news this morning, Gwyneth Ham Elementary is possibly closing its doors.
District 1 held its board meeting last night to discuss the closure. News 11's Rebecca Buchanan attended the meeting and has the details.